Alright, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in the touring series again in the Audi. At Road Atlanta. Okay, well, they hit me, so I... Okay. So now we know. Going off-road, you know, going a little bit over to the wide side there. Big no-no. Alright, come on, come on. Probably gonna get penalty. Oh, no penalty for that one, okay. That massive corner cut, that's fine. Oh God. Yeah, lift up oversteer. Really almost got me there. Alrighty. Made it through there nice and clean. Kind of worried about if that guy was gonna actually let us through clean or not. Thank you. There we go. Oof. Not gonna lie, I'm death gripping the wheels some of these times. Think I'm gonna start spinning. Look at that, 59.8. Little bit off of our quick time there. Yeah, I saw a penalty coming for that one. We got fourth pretty secure as long as we don't mess it up. But with our penalties, it's not looking good to keep into third. Also, with our massive air there, it's not looking good at all. Probably could have got third if we didn't make that air along with the guy in front of us. Yes, he's gonna try to go for the side slam, but got over the line. It doesn't matter because we had a penalty, but still fourth place, second to fastest lap. I'll take it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode. Have a great day.